That's all I know.
It's pretty good. It's, you know what, that's what you need to know. That's what we say right here.
All right. Let's see. What's your answer? Ready?
Yeah.
The Beatles or the Who?
The Beatles.
The Beatles. Yes. Ah, yes. The Who come in a close second?
Yeah, of course. You just can't go wrong with the Who.
All right. Cricket or soccer?
Football.
Soccer.
Really? Yeah.
Ah, did you play quite a bit of it?
You know what? Not so much here, but I used to play at school.
Okay.
Yeah.
What position? What'd you
do? It sort of depended. Well, actually, you know what? I sort of mostly played rugby.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay.
I was defense and rugby because I was such a big kid.
Right. Did you have to bulk up a lot more for it?
I was just a fat kid. Yeah, I didn't have to do anything really.
So Oliver, how many Olivers can you name?
Oliver Stone.
Nice.
Oliver the musical.
Oliver Reed.
Yeah, Oliver Reed. Oliver Jackson Cohen.
Yeah, nice. That's the most important one.
That's obviously. That's pretty much about it. We're few numbers.
Yeah, well, very, very good company. So what are your plans now? Yes, what's on the schedule?
I've got a movie coming out on Thanksgiving.
Nice.
Faster with Dwayne Johnson and Billy Bob Thornton. And then I've got a movie coming out in January, which is called What's Your Number, which is sort of a huge ensemble cast.
Now, what were some of your favorites when you were growing up?
My favorite movies? I don't know. There were so many. You know, I think you just can't go wrong with a bit of Bambi.
There you go. That's it. All right. Thank you very much.
Nice to